Hi, my name is Muhammad Chatila. I'm Lebanese and living in Saudi Arabia, Riyadh. I'm a self-motivated Google educator and a lifelong learner, holding bachelor's degree of science in life and earth sciences and a master's degree in educational leadership. I've been working in education for 8 years, spending the last 3 years as advisor, trainer, and student life coordinator. And I want to make education in our world better through promoting creativity, motivation, and innovation. And I want as well to help parents integrate more in the educational process of their children, and technology would definitely help me. Google Apps can be accessible anywhere, anytime, and that would help me achieve my attempt. My name is Muhammad Chatila, and I want to enhance learning and student capabilities using the aid of technology, and I want to share my knowledge with people from my district and all over the world. Thank you. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a quiz using Google Form and link your answers to a spreadsheet. First, go to Google Forms, start a new blank form, give your quiz a title, then you can go to Settings, go to Quizzes tab, and make this a quiz. You can always release the grade for your students immediately after their submission or later after manual review. Now you can have the chance to collect the email addresses of your students or simply change the settings to not collect the email addresses. You can always add the name as the first question so you can collect the names of your students. And click Add Question Plus button to add a new question. Type your question. If it's a yes or no question, Google can figure out that and you can add all the choices and remove the maybe. Now you can add your answer key and add the points. You can always edit your question as well. Now you go to responses and click on the green button, create spreadsheet. Press on create and there you go. You can now find a link down at the bottom to open your spreadsheet. Here you can see the time your students submitted their quizzes, their scores, their names and their responses. Congratulations! Now you know how to create a quiz using Google Form and link.